I wrote also. I can't remember what mood I was in, but I think I was in a pretty good place because I was kind of thinking about love. Most songs are about love, unfortunately. But this one like goes in a little deeper and kind of talks about age, love, and those, you know, and stuff like that. I think I was really had an eye on the universe and a window was open and I kind of peeped some good stuff. So it's called, what is it called? Love Me Still. And here's how it goes.
Walking around and clubbing in 73, 74.
Am I pushing it? Okay, we going to the 80s. You still might know this song. To the 80s generation, gotcha. Okay, here we go. Shining back at me. See a lot of good loving spirits. So ladies, I know you're strong. Yeah, girls, can I hear you? Yeah. All right, that's what I'm talking about. I want you to take deep, we reach way down, pull out your strongest, yet your sexiest and most persuasive voice, and sweetly sing in a loud way, tell me something good. Okay, fellas, you out there? No. Are you out there? Yeah, hello. Okay. Fellas, I want you. You looking good? You look good to me tonight? So I wanna hear you guys in your most manly man, yet most persuasive and sexy voice, sing.
Tell me that you like it, yeah.
All right, I'm gonna count to four. Like it, yeah. Yes. One, two. Tell me that you like it, baby. Yeah. Girls!
Tell me that you like it.
Y'all like it? Y'all like it, girl?
Something good.
Ooh, baby.